The first Fetch Tuesday of the year is resulting to be a very important one that you should not skip. It barely has any bug fixes, but in security, it has 49 fixes, including a very dangerous and sensitive one that even the NSA recognized as a critical vulnerability, which is good because it is critical, not exploited. Critical.